One of the most effective ways to influence the microbiota is to breastfeed an infant initially, and that remains the best advice for any mother who's keen at reducing the risk of allergies in their infant. However, it may be possible that other things will also influence the gut microbiota. So for example, the use of pre or probiotics during pregnancy or early life may have an influence in a positive way that will reduce the likelihood of allergic outcomes from happening.